last preseason went by really, really fast. We do the individual practices, you work on your skill set, which is my favorite part, because you get to work on your, you know, your abilities and your skills personally to take in a season. On your chest, you could beat the world, you could beat the war, you could talk the guy, go banging on his door. You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock, yeah. You can move a mountain, you can break rocks, you could be a master, don't wait for luck, dedicate yourself and you go find yourself. Standing in the hall of fame, yeah. And the world's gonna know your name, yeah. Cause you found. Which I think will probably benefit us in the long run, but conditioning wise will come. Just I think team building wise was a good opportunity. It was a lot different than high school. It was a lot more intense. It was a lot more get the job done. So the preseason kind of like really needs to be conditioned and really needs to be ready. So I would say it was a lot more serious. And the world's gonna know your name.
Politicians be preachers, yeah. Be believers, be leaders, be astronauts, be champions, be truth seekers, be students, be teachers.
Literally, I feel like everyone went up in their matches this year, like almost everyone had plagues, like there was a ton of improvement over the summer.
I expect us to host the conference championship. I think that we have a lot of talent. I think that this year we're gonna face, you know, a lot of trials, but I think that we are a close-knit group this year that are gonna be able to face adversity and overcome things that we may not have been able to overcome in the past. So my expectations are really high. I think that we're one of the top contenders in this conference.
Team A!